Good morning, viewers. Hope you are well and have a wonderful day. It's Friday, April 30th, 2021. Now the time is 10 a.m. and the temperature is 29 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. This is a park named Thakin Mya. It is located on a strand road on corner of Thakin Mya Garden Street at Ahlon Township in Yangon, Myanmar. It is one of the attractions in Yangon. It is a grassland and full with beautiful flowers, some trees, man-made attractions and equipments. It is a good and peaceful place for persons who love nature and want to do exercises. This park first opened on Union Day, February 12, in 1989. Since then, its 6 acres of land has been overgrown with bushes and trees. Then, Yangon City Development Committee officials admit maintenance could be better. For the 2014 and 15 year, it has targeted Thakin Mya Park and the whole park was refurbished. This park is full with bougainvillea plants, grass and trees, provides a small lake in the center of the park. There is also a tiny fountain and some man-made attractions in the park. There is also a car park for over 15 cars in the park. That is why the park is accessible. What a beautiful greenery and sound of birds. The main reason why Thakin Mya Park is well-known and famous park in Ahlon Township is there is a main bus terminal to access to downtown Yangon. The three main downtown buses 56, 57 and 58 depart from here and end here. This is really a beautiful place for recreation. The entrance fee for the park is free of charge and daily opens from 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. There are some rules and regulations in the park. They are, people are not allowed to sell anything in the park, people are not allowed to make noise, people are not allowed to drink alcohol, people should throw rubbish into the garbage, people are not allowed to swim in the lake. Sometimes some people do walking, jogging and running in the park. The park provides some equipments like gymnastic rings, bars for people who love to play gym. For children, Thakin Mya Park looks like a heaven. The beautiful and nice playground is attracting the children to go to the park. There is not much to buy around Thakin Mya Park, but outside the park there are street food you can try for yourself. If you want to use the toilets, there are lots of public toilets in the park. They are ranging from 100 to 200 chiyas. There is only one to two stores to buy water near the bus line number 30's gate and the 14's. This is a man-made artificial small lake. It's a wonderful atmosphere in the park. These are bougainvillea plants. Wonderful sound of fountain water. Outside the park, many street vendors sell different kinds of food. People can enjoy salad and some Myanmar traditional desserts. There are some tea shops near the park. That's it from today's video. I hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.